Right. Hi, everyone. It's me, and I'm so glad that everybody could be here for my recital tonight. I am really excited to kind of share what the last 2 years have been. 2 years ago, before I was getting this, before I was getting this degree, I was working at Operation Safe House, doing a lot of great things and really enjoying it. But definitely something was just missing, and music was definitely it. And I am so excited to be able to kind of show you kind of all the work that I've been able to do. In the program, we're going to be doing some different things. And I wasn't sure if you were able to see on my YouTube site if what songs we were playing and that type of thing. So I just kind of wanted to talk a little bit about it. The opening piece is called Daybreak. It's a piece that was written for Joseph Alessi, great trombonist with the New York Philharmonic. That's going to kind of open the setting and that type of thing. Then from there, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a piece called the Vox Gabrielli, the Sulek. It's one of my favorite pieces that I've loved since I was in high school. And so I decided that I wanted to put that on this program. It's very, it kind of sounds like a movie soundtrack type of thing. Then the next part is a real special one as well. I'm doing a trombone quartet with my teacher, Dr. Gibson, Keith Fitzgerald, and Jonathan Baker as well. And these guys are just absolutely fantastic. It is just a joy to be able to play with these guys. The next section is kind of the wild card. I'm doing a free jazz session. And this free jazz session, in it, how it's going to work is I'm going to be coming in through the rafters. You won't be seeing me, but you'll hear me. You'll hear me going. The lights will be down and that type of thing. And really what free jazz is it's really a conversation between all the instrumentalists. It's going to be going on for about 10 minutes, and I know that for some people it just sounds like a bunch of noise, but really what you want to listen for is the conversation that's going on between myself and the different instruments that are happening. I will play off different riffs that they're doing, different licks that's going on, and I'll be putting in my own type of thing. And then at the end, we do a piece that's called Sunset, and that's going to kind of end the concert. But again, I just wanted, and I wasn't able to put this in the program, but I wanted to deeply, deeply thank my parents. For all the support and everything like that I've been able to do this music for. You have no idea. Their support means absolutely everything to me. It's not easy doing this. Excuse me. It's not easy doing this. And I know it's not easy to have a child doing this as well because you don't know what's going to happen and that type of thing. And I'm just so thankful that I have the parents that I do. Excuse me. Sorry. But anyway, what's going to be happening is so for in about 15, 20 minutes, we're going to be setting up and we're going to be doing some level checking so you kind of get to see a little bit of behind the scenes type of thing. And then the concert's going to start up at about 7:30. Okay. So again, I'm so happy that everybody can be here and thank you so much for the support. And hi, Emerson. It's so good to see you. I'm glad you're here. All right, we'll see you guys in just a little bit.
Okay, we've got to open these windows. This one is locked, so I'll slip it forward a little bit. I'm going to push the window toward me. Oh, we have to redo the thing. Slip it all the way. It's got to come all the way over.
Good to puff in the screen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, now. Now that's going to be a short picture compared to what we did.
Beautiful. I was about to say, do you want to go ahead and adjust?
Something solo, get that, and then I'll get the other.
Okay.
Just stand right there in the middle.
I'm going to get him a letter.
the people that I forgot to thank is my teacher. I just really wanted to deeply thank Tom Hudson. As you just heard, the guy is phenomenal, and he has gotten me to this point playing-wise. I am just so thankful. So we will see you soon. See you at the end.
I'll tell you exactly. You can get a good focus.
Get him out there.
Hey, Braylee!
Where's the piano? Does the piano be where it is?
Come back out!
Where's he going to stand?
He's going to
stand. He's going to stand by where that stand. I don't need him.
The first piece, the second piece, are both piano and solo trombone.
Third piece is the
quartet.
Yeah.
And then it goes to
the impromptu.
The jazz.
That's all the light he's going to get.
You want it on 8?
Hey, just stand about.
We got the picture.
Stand about right there by the stand, real fast. Don't move.
Stand still.
Hey, do remember, you're on camera.
Very good. Very good. Yeah.
Okay, that's a little bit of my thing you get. Okay, thank you. You're quite debonair and ugly, too.
That was a broadcast.
It's okay.
gotta wait for it.
Where is it?
Coming.
Who's got it?
Jack.
Jack who?
Jack Hartley. Jack is John from the
Well, this guy that I'm in, he's real tired, he had red hair. Set up that other camera before we go. Before I go.
Okay. Don't you want you just setting it up here?
Yeah, I'm just going to leave it here. Actually, I probably should take it upstairs. Is there anything tomorrow night?
No.
Is there anything Friday night?
Jazz.
Oh, yeah.
But I told you I'd do that.
Yeah, that'd be great if you could. I could use a break.
Thank you.
Yeah, I do that for that, you know, to say.
Okay.
So,
well, Charles just takes one set of watching.
Somebody else on Facebook is watching.
No, they actually said they couldn't hear me because. He said that turns around. Even though
Okay.